Tanka from Giro di Bodom, and this is the report from studio. We've been here for 4 days in Helsinki recording this one track for the forthcoming compilation album, and also doing some tracks, just the demo tracks for the new songs we've done. And it's been quite a beer drinking festival in here, as you can maybe see from the behind me. I don't know what's going on. These guys are just working. Alex is handling his Pro Tools very well. And as you can see, and the one track we did very professionally, totally sober almost, except of course Alex is always singing totally drunk. And the other three songs, people were a little bit wasted, and one of the songs we couldn't actually finish this because this guy.
Dude. Anywho,
so this is where the first shout came. The next one is just after this, yes? Hello.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
Alright, a lot of people ask Sean Bodom, what the fuck are you gonna do after the fucking Britney Spears cover? So we figured that we're gonna do this, which is deal with blast beats. One.
I know.
Wait! Oh, wait!
The fucking cursor thing jumps to wherever it wants to. I'm gonna kick your asses.
Hey, yo, I think the cue is like a little bit too early, so you know, put it like, you know, one bar.
What jumps on where?
Time on roll! Time on roll!
Woo! Crack smoker.
Hey, mitä se nyt oli?
Musta Shirokee. Hei, mutta... Hei, jos voi niinku vaikuttaa... No just niin, aivan, okay. Just noilla okay. Minun soinnilla okay. Kyllä.
Mä voin vetää toi intro.
Tuo on hyvä kapit, jos ketä läkkää.
Sori, mä en tajunnut, että kyllähän siitä voi jatkaakin.
Olis voi jatkaa.
Mitä jos pitäisi niinku kokeilla sitä niinku tolleen vaan?
Anteeksi?
Niinku vaan pelkkää eitä.
Anteeksi, algoritmissa.
Niinku... Ymmärrätkö sen?
Siis niinku... Se voisi ehkä niinku triipaltaa sen niinku sen tuplakertsi sieltä lopusta.
Älä kuinka?
Älä nyt 5. Eli siis siinä on yksi kärinä ja yksi korina, niin joku semmonen keski. Tämä mä vittu tiedän.
Kestää hetki.